was sacked 8 times by the Riders in week 1. Handing off, Wes Hills, starting running back for the Ticats. On second down and short, after he picked up 7 yards on that carry from the 27, Hills again, first down, gets it up.
Ace Brown at that halfback position in the secondary.
34, starting from the 34, Wes Hills gets more. Bombers at 13-2. Busy day tomorrow in the CFL, Wes Hills.
Over 1,000 yards on the season.
Exactly 1,000 on a 17-yard gain. Wes Hills to the left, gets inside. Drivers also had a bit of time with the Ticats. Wes Hills running. And on that first,
three pass.
Read it perfectly. From the 29 and a first down, Hills. Adding to his 50 in the first half with a big carry. Gets up around.
Taking the hit on Godwin.
So they have it up on the 40. Right side, Wes Hills has some room. And another good carry. 53. First down. Starting the second half, trailing by 5. Why not? Back in the hands of Hills.
Battle now at the line of scrimmage, wearing out the Saskatchewan defensive front.
Back to Hills. In the 2nd and 2, first down and more. He's running over tackles. Hills taking it down to the Saskatchewan 30. So, drive continues. Wes Hills.
2 yards on the day.
And the safety is Jaden Dahlke now, the rookie out of Alberta. They run the ball again with Mike Adams. Hills again. On the clock. Evans. And 2nd down. Over to the right. Wide open receiver. And yardage after the catch, 2. For the big running back, Wes Hills, who has it down.
There's not as much depth on this defensive line as there was earlier.